Tension as Niger State is currently under attack by gunmen. See yourself. Kangara Town, headquarters of Rafi local government area of Niger State, is currently under attack by gunmen. The nationonline.ng reports that gunmen numbering over 70 stormed the town on motorcycles, shooting sporadically. The paper quotes a resident as saying that the town has been deserted as everyone has campered for safety. The attack lends credence to alarm raised by some Nigerians that insurgents are making their way to other parts of the country, having been dislodged from their Sambisa forest base. Security agents were, however, quick to dismiss these allegations, but the ongoing attack today, we hope we awaken them to the new dimension insurgency in the country has assumed. No one is safe again, not just in the northeast, where Boko people reign supreme, but in every corner of the country. More details are still coming in regards the attack, but we shall endeavor to keep you updated. Thank you for listening to this news. My viewers, this is serious. Everywhere just full of attacks. Today, it is Kaduna. Tomorrow, it is Kano. Next tomorrow, it is just everywhere full of attacks. That is what we are talking about, insecurity in Nigeria. No wonder the President of United States of America and other international country has advised their citizens to stay away from Nigeria for now. To stay away from Nigeria for now due to the high rate of insecurity. Now, I put up this question to the whole Nigerians to answer. Is it right that the US has now told their citizens to stay away from Nigeria for now because of the insecurity issue? Is that right? My viewers, it is not their fault. The decision the president has taken is a good one. At least it's for the good of his citizens. That shows that he is a president that have his people at heart. And that is what should be expected from a leader. That is what should be expected from a leader. That is to let you know that the president has been on watch for his citizens. And that is what should be expected from our own leader too. You understand? But none of these things have been done. Nigeria is not supposed to be a country that will be this deserted, that people will be running away from. Have we gotten to this stage? No. This is wrong. This is completely wrong. And I know that the federal government are hearing all these things, they are seeing all these things, they are watching all these things, yet they have refused to do anything concerning that. It is wrong. Something needs to be done. They can't just be sitting down in an office, cooling themselves up with AC, spending government fund without doing anything. That is why someone like Joe Igbokwe can just come out anytime and start saying anything that he likes, because he has just been opportuned to smell the office of a minister. You understand? The same thing goes to Loretta Onoche. In fact, we have plenty of them. Most especially, the most of them are our Igbo brothers. Yeah? They are not even after their own Igbo brothers. They are not even after them. When the Indigo are agitating for Biafran, they will be agitating for one Nigeria. That is because of what they are still getting in the administration. So they don't want it to pass them by. So they are very, very contented and okay. Why the common Nigerians stay and suffer in perjury? This is what we face in Nigeria. What else do you expect? So I'm not surprised. It's one of those things. And that is why, as Nigerians, we ought to be careful. We ought to be very, very careful. Most especially anywhere we go. Anything we do. Anything we eat, we have to be very careful. I will tell you that our Nigerian government are not trying. Yes, we are not trying one bit. We're not trying to help take away this menace that has befallen us. We are not trying by making sure that we help wipe away these tears away from the eyes of our common Nigerians. We have ended COVID-19, but it still looks as if we are still in the era of COVID-19. No job. No food, no money in circulation. Everything is just standstill. Tell me, how do we go about it? What do we do to earn a living? Those in government office are still there receiving their fat salaries, getting themselves enriched with stolen funds. Why the common Nigerians are still there suffering in perjury? And someone out there will come out and start saying jargons concerning the common Nigerians. Will you blame them? You won't blame them because they have been favored. My viewers, what's your take on this news? Please don't hesitate to leave your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.